They're loyal canines.
You work every day with a partner who you know would lay his life down for you.
But sniffing out drugs are putting them at a new risk. Overdosing on highly potent opioids.
We'd notice a change in our partners pretty quickly.
Action News Jax investigates the new tool that could save drug-detecting police dogs from a deadly reaction while on the job. Today at 5:45 on CBS 47 Action News Jax.